But her underwear, I fold her underwear and they're only a little thing. She goes and tells everybody I fold her underwear. You know that? I know you told us that.
Some of my under, if you iron my underwear, I'd throw them back and wrinkle them back up again. Because it just ain't natural. It's like putting a board on or something. You gotta have it so it's wrinkled. So it comes right out fresh out of the dryer. And it just feels bad.
All my life, I ironed.
Same with socks.
I used to iron socks.
You did not.
You did not.
Yeah, I ironed everything.
Well, you are crazy. I'm crazy. Did you iron your own socks? Weren't you afraid when you put them on you're going to wrinkle them?
I'm not a bad. Say, I got a mother-in-law. I think I'm the one. Okay.